Hi, I'm Jack Canfield, and today I want to talk to you about the connection between visualization and motivation and why creating the right pictures in your mind can increase your motivation to achieve anything you can imagine in life. Some people, when they hear the word visualization, think it means sitting around daydreaming, but that's not at all what it is. Visualization is the practice of intentionally creating detailed pictures in your mind, both still pictures and motion pictures, of the outcomes you want to achieve. Visualization is a powerful tool that can help you achieve any goal, such as writing a book, getting a promotion, making more money, paying off your debts, becoming financially independent, taking that dream vacation you want, losing weight, or improving your golf game. Visualization helps you achieve your goals for several reasons. The first is because of something called structural tension. This is a psychological term for something that happens in your subconscious mind when you visualize something that doesn't exist or hasn't happened yet. When you clearly visualize something and generate all of the emotional feelings you would have if you were actually achieving that situation, you experience the same physiological reactions as if you were actually living that experience. And so your subconscious mind has this tension that it builds up between the current reality where you are and this visualization of where you want to be. And it seeks to resolve that tension that the visualization has created. And there are only two ways you can do that. It can either give up the goal or it can figure out how to make it happen. So if you make it a daily discipline to imagine the end result is already achieved, like brushing your teeth every day, you'll find yourself making decisions and taking actions that move you in the direction of your goal, even if you're not consciously aware of it. For example, let's say you dream of living in Australia for a year. You imagine yourself getting on the plane, finding a nice place to live on the beach, spending your day surfing and making friends with the locals. Every day you take time to imagine yourself living this dream life in Australia. You imagine how it will feel, who will be there with you, what it will look like, sound like, smell like, and taste like, and feel like. And before you know it, you start to get creative ideas about how to make this dream a reality. You find yourself taking actions and making decisions that will help you get to Australia. You spend your lunch hour researching job opportunities in Australia and what you need to do to get a visa. You start to notice more people around you that are speaking with an Australian accent, and you find yourself striking up conversations with them. As a result, you make more Australian friends, and you're building connections with people who might be able to help you achieve your goals. You find yourself starting to save money for your big move, and you take advantage of that opportunity that everything you do is taking you closer and closer to your dreams. Why? Because the structural tension will create the motivation to actually take the action steps to make it happen. And it will help you maintain motivation even when you're faced with obstacles and challenge. And the great thing is that visualization is a fairly easy skill to master. And you can do it pretty much anywhere. You can visualize at home, at work, on a bus, sitting in the park, anywhere you can sit for a few minutes without too much distraction. All you have to do is close your eyes and imagine yourself experiencing your desired outcome. What goals do you want to achieve? What will your life look like when you achieve it? Where will you be? What will your surroundings look like? How will it feel? What sounds will you be hearing? What will it smell and taste like? Now, your visualization can be created to appear like a movie in your head. You might even imagine yourself sitting in a theater watching it play out like a movie on a screen. Or it might be like a dream or a video game where you're a part of the action. However you imagine your vision, immerse yourself in the experience as deeply as you can so that every detail is as clear as possible, whether it's something you clearly see like a 4D high-def picture or just more like an intense thought you're thinking. So I encourage you to engage in this practice every single day. First thing in the morning, right after you get up, and right before you go to bed at night. Those are the two best times. That way, you go to bed with your goals fixed firmly in your mind, giving your subconscious mind something to work on and figure out how to make it happen while you sleep. And you'll also find yourself waking up and starting your day crystal clear on what your goals and your priorities are. And once you make visualization a non-negotiable part of your daily practice, you'll find it so much easier to stay motivated and focused as you work toward creating your ideal life and making all your dreams come true. So I challenge you to make the commitment to do it every day for 30 days in a row. I guarantee if you do that, you're going to begin to see results. Now remember to click the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications when I release new videos, which I do every week. And now it's your turn. I'd like to hear your thoughts after watching this video. Have you ever used visualization to help yourself achieve a goal? And if so, what happened? So if you feel inspired, and I hope you do, leave a comment below with your answer. I'd love to read your story. So thanks for watching, and remember, nothing in your life will change for the better until you do. Now, if you found this video helpful, make sure you like it, share it with a friend who may need it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And for some additional resources on the connection between visualization and motivation, please visit my website at JackCanfield.com. Thanks again for watching.